Now Nicholas Crispin.
Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
On recent reports of an escape from Chicago Correctional. Prison officials have released...
Move!
Oh, God! 911, state your emergency, please.
Please!
Lose it!
Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's my ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to Iraq. He needs to disappear.
Quietly.
fur, doesn't it? Exotic and fast. Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so you can take whichever.
Crispin! I can't let Crispin escape.
Oh, no.
I got it!
Gonna hit the bastard.